Alright guys, we're going to do an addition to a takedown that we did before, the inside trip, but we're going to add what happens if the guy steps out of the inside trip. I'm going to add an ankle pick to it. So again, I got a suspect that's charging toward me. I'm going to come in here, meet him head on, put my hand into his chest, reach around, get a good grip. Drop level, step through for the trip. Now, he may step out. If that happens, that's okay. The takedown's not over with. I will take this hand, reach down, grab the ankle, pick it up. From here, I'm gonna step through until I get him to the ground. And then from here, we can start a pass, whatever we need to do from there.